These are x-rays of a patient before and after a scoliosis reconstruction surgery. This is a teenage girl whose spine has been curving as she's going through her growth spurt. And unfortunately, we know that her spine is going to continue to curve more and more as time goes on. The goal of the surgery is to straighten and derotate the spine and prevent the curvature from worsening in the future. We can see with the surgery, metal implants are used to fix onto the spine. And during surgery, we actually straighten and derotate the spine. This not only straightens and fixes the scoliosis, but it actually rotates and fixes the ribs and the lungs. This is her x-ray about a year out from the surgical procedure. You can see that metal implants have been used to fix onto the spine and straighten the scoliosis. We can see that her overall spinal curvature has been fixed, and now her ribs and her lungs are well aligned and reinflated. At this point, she's back to full activities without any pain.